essentially any time during contact, it is like the dancing movement. You want to be able to move away, relax, be very, very casual, and want to get something, right? So the more relaxed I am, the better it is. Alright, okay, so with the elbow control, when I'm doing this thing, you think I'm actually rolling my shoulders out of the way. And it's essentially, I roll here, and then I'm rolling back in. So I'm going like this, the entire time. Okay? So as I'm doing the thing, I'm rolling out, coming back. And what that allows me to do is make it one motion. If you make this into two motions, it's not going to work. If I try and finish here, stop, and then try and hook, and that's what would happen. I can't score. The second I grab one, hold for a little.
Got a lot of reactions.
Okay? A lot easier. Make sense? Right. Right up. Keep going.